Delta versus Korean Air's food. Dinner on Delta was chicken bulgogi with a grain salad, rice, and ice cream. We also had a cookie for the snack, and for breakfast, a sandwich with some fruit. After a few days in Korea, I was treated to bibimbap by Korean Air. It came with some rice, some kimchi, a pineapple, and then we had a rice ball for our snack. For dinner, we had beef bulgogi with rice, egg, fruit, and a salad for dinner. Let me know in the comments which airline had the better looking food.